Testing 1, 2, 3. Hello there. We have Scooby Scripter from MRH versus
Xbox Gamer
from Hitlin. First swing is from Scooby Scripter. Let's see how this plays out. And the first swing from Scooby Scripter. And the first point goes to Xbox Gamer. Second point for Scooby Scripter. Second point for Xbox Gamer. Yeah. Third point for Xbox Gamer. Fourth point for Scooby's Xbox Gamer. If he gets one more point, then Xbox Gamer will win. Looks like Xbox Gamer wins first round. On to the second. Second round starts, and if Scooby wins this round, it will go into a tiebreaker. There is a total of 2 rounds in this whole thing.
All right, you're serving. Can I see that wide range of motion? Wide range? All right, good job. All right, swing.
And the first big swing was Xbox Gamer.
Good job.
Good catch.
Going back and forth, and
first point to Xbox Gamer.
You did really good on the low one.
So far, right now, it is Xbox Gamer with 3 points and Scooby with 0. But hopefully they can make a comeback.
Four points to Xbox Gamer.
If they get one more point, then they win, which happened already. Round two, won by Xbox Gamer. But we do not see negativity here. We all see improvement.
Okay.
And we're on with the first round versus Darkspell from MRH versus Xbox Gamer from Hit.
First hit from Dark Spells.
Tina.
They're still going strong, both of them. Dark Spells with 1 point. Still going strong.
And we have Darkspell with 2 points and Xbox Gamer with 0.
And Dark Spell with that save. Hey. 1 point to Xbox Gamer.
With Dark Spell still leading strong with 2 points.
Dark Spells with 3 points. 3 points, ladies and gentlemen. And the game is still intense.
She has 2 more points left to win this whole match, unless Xbox Gamer can catch up with 4 points.
Ooh, and a close save from Dark Spell, but Xbox Gamer still managed to get that point.
and Dark Spell with 4 points, and Xbox Gamer with 2.
Will Xbox Gamer make a comeback? Who knows?
Dark Spell just needs one more point to win this round. Dark Spell with 4 points, and Xbox Gamer just now got 3. It's to the point there might be a tie.
Oh. Will Xbox Gamer be able to make a comeback? Will he?
And Dark Spell wins! Dark Spell winning first round with 5 points, and Xbox Gamer with 3. It was a neck and neck battle, and now we're going on to second round. And here we are, second round, Dark Spell versus Xbox Gamer. Let's see who will take it all and win it all. And we're off with Dark Spell doing the first hit. And Dark Spell with the first point of this round. And that makes Dark Spell having 2 points, Xbox Gamer with 0. We have our first point to Xbox Gamer, but with Dark Spell still leading with a head of 2 points. Let's see if they can make a comeback. And we're at a tie with Xbox Gamer and Dark Spell. Dark Spell now has 3 points. Let's see if Xbox Gamer can keep up. And with a hard swing, Xbox Gamer has now tied again with Dark Spell. Will this be a full tied round? Let's see and find out. And what a shocker, Xbox Gamer is now in the lead with 4 points. And if he gets one more point, he wins this round. And then they'll go on to a third round for the tiebreaker. Let's see if Dark Spell can keep up. What a really good save by Dark Spell. She is not messing around. By a double good save as well. Oh, with the double hail down. And now Xbox Gamer won this round, which means they're going on to a tiebreaker. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, we are now here with the tiebreaker, Dark Spell versus Xbox Gamer.
May the best one win.
Dark Spell says, may the best one win with this match. Whoever wins, wins it all. The first hit is from Dark Spell. And it's back in receiving.
Good job.
Quick point for Dark Spell with the first point of this match. And it's back to a tie with Xbox Gamer and Dark Spell, both having 1 point. Let's see who can get ahead in the lead and win this all. That has 2 points with Dark Spell, and let's see. Oh, no. 2 points with Xbox Gamer and Dark Spell with 1. looks like, oh wow, looks like Xbox Gamer is ahead with 2 points. And will he win this whole round? But it looks like a really difficult battle with this. With Darkspell having one. Oh, and looks like Xbox Gamer wins the whole round. Thank you all for tuning in. We have the winner of this these matches is Xbox Gamer. Thank you all for coming. Let's give a round of applause. Thank you and good night.